part of the problems with working with dangerous animals. They do bite.
We are going to go and walk and find a cheetah, and we've got meat. That is how you snug a hippo.
Wow! And they're hungry!
We're going fishing.
We're going to transport them to one of the other dams so they can live happily ever after and be eaten by crocodiles, maybe.